Here we go. This is the quietest class in the history of elementary school. First lesson plans, first practical.
I want everybody to line up on this line facing this ball. Go!
Wonderful. Do you need somebody with a finger now?
Until everybody else is in.
Okay?
Does everybody understand? Yes?
Okay. You can't have blood on that, so you have to sit up.
Okay, well, you're going to be it, okay?
Moving around.
Put your socks on. Whenever I say go, then you can start
When we start doing tiny jump rope, it's not moving around. Oh, so it's bleeding good. I want to go to the bathroom. The white ones are the best. Yes. The white ones don't get tangled up so bad. The other ones that are made out of real rubber bands are just a box of rubber bands put together.
Start off straddling the rope, okay? All eyes are
Very coordinated third grader. A sliver of glass or something in the hall when he walked out with him. So his foot started breaking. So sitting in the bathroom. And we just really funny. But I should have made y'all keep your shoes on until he got out of here.
Now we're going to do back ends. We're going to start off with the wrestling bridge. So for that, you're going to lay flat on your back. You'll lay flat on your back with your knees bent as close then your arms are going to be by your head, a wrestling bridge, and you just put your body weight on your head and on your legs. But JT, I want you to keep your hands near your head just for a little more support so you don't injure your neck. Okay? Can everybody try a wrestler's bridge? Keep your feet as close to your feet as possible. Okay, now lift your body up.
Toppy, hit the
nose. Good job. Poke your belly up. There you go. Good job.
We got varying degrees of flexibility in the class. Good. Wow, Kristen is flexible, and Christian is too. They're both extremely flexible. Gymnast flexible.
I can do it.
Let's try it. Let's try it. You got it? Yeah. Try keeping your hands flat on the floor. Don't make a fist. There you go.
Yeah, you get a little more support that way.
Did everybody get it? Okay, now we're going to try something else. We're going to do the same thing. You're going to lift yourself into a back end. But this time we're going to try to move. So I want you to alternate. Move one hand and move the opposite foot. So if you're moving this hand, you have to move this foot. Okay? So if you move this hand, you have to move this foot. So we're going to go into the back end. I'm going to move this hand, I'm going to move this foot. Okay?
They look so excited, don't they?
Yes. Whichever one's easier for you.
Oh, Kristen and Christian have no problem. Oh, look, Chelsea is... No, that's Catherine, isn't it? Couldn't tell if so. You look like a big spider. Yeah, they do. They look like spiders. I know who I want on my team. That's very good.
Back up.
Oh, man.
Everybody up?
Is it still bleeding?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, put something on and put your sock back on. That's kind of a freaky thing, but I don't know if it came off when you went out outside. Yeah. Probably. Is it a piece of glass?
Or I stand on it because it's something there, but I'm pressing all over it. Maybe it's just because when I stand on it, the cutter's under something. I don't know.
Okay. I think Christian has some alcohol up front. You gotta go put some disinfectant on it.
Okay.
Just because we wouldn't want to get an infection, you know. And also, when you get me go in the shower, be careful. I mean, put your flip flops on it.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep it up.
Okay.
So it closes up.
Okay.
On this line, go!
camera view.
Go!
No,
okay.
Time to switch. Switch your teeth.
Forward roll, and then when you come back up, you're gonna stay in a squat position. Go!
Got me this belt.
I'm like, oh, no, no, no. Now we do backward rolls to the stand. Alright? Like this. Whenever you come like towards the end, you can see I'll use my hands and push myself over my knees and my elbow better. So try to do what I'm just doing. Go! Like that. Go! Everybody get up, back up. Which of us, please? I want to do back and roll into a stand and another roll into back and roll into a stand. Stretch again. Reach out forward. Take some deep breaths. You can sit down on the ground if you want.